CAT scan. Second of all, if this is a horse, then her kindly family doctor in Trenton makes the obvious diagnosis and it never gets near this office. Differential diagnosis, people. If it's not a tumor, what are the suspects? Why couldn't she talk?
Aneurysm, stroke, or some other ischemic syndrome?
Get her a contrast MRI.
Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease?
Mad cow.